Tennessee to do is what we call range-isms. How many rounds did we fire today at any given time?
Two or three,
tops.
Yeah.
In a real-world situation, if we come out here every single day and we train two rounds, when it comes to actually doing it, how many rounds are we going to shoot? We're going to shoot two rounds. Mm-hmm. And Dan's favorite words are?
Domination response.
Oh, domination geez. Response. Okay? When we have a threat in front of us, the one thing that we want to do is we want to ensure that our initial burst, our two-round hammer, is on the target. Then after that, we drive the target to the ground. 6 rounds, 5 rounds, 10 rounds, whatever you feel comfortable to put that target in the ground.